Hey there, everybody, welcome back. We're about to buy a second diamond next video. Sorry about that. And let's continue. Ah, so that increases defenses. Water gun. Freeze water gun again. Tail whip. Tackle. One shot. A TM-86 in my bag space. How do you access your bag, though? That would be the question for me, anyway. Because I don't know how you access your bag space at all. Oh, is it this here? Yeah, it's their bag. TMs. Grass shot. Oh, I guess this is something you teach your Pokemon and stuff. Okay. It's so pleasant to see you, fellow trainer, in the woods. Female Nina Ring. Withdraw. Tail whip. Water gun. Switch Pokemon out. Tackle. Porter went to level 11. The Caterpie. Tackle. Growl. It was the same spot. This ain't good. This is not good. We're gonna get our butts creamed. That's the water gun. Come on, hang in there. Hit it. We need to find a Pokemon Center. Pokemon Center. Back to normal now, and that's pretty awesome. Sawbucks coffee. I could use a nice cup of coffee after that mess. an item to be held by a Pokemon, it has a chance of boosting a Pokemon's speed each turn. Cool. Not bad. I really don't have any goals or plans in this spot besides just playing this game. If it's actually pretty good, we might see an entire season for this. This is actually pretty fun. I wasn't expecting it to be this fun, actually. Oh, there we go. A nugget. What the heck's a nugget? A nugget of a purest gold that gives off a lustrous gleam and dust light. It can be sold at a high price shop. Oh, so it's like money. That's neat. I know there was a place back here I saw that was behind these trees and stuff. But I can't jump. How would you get back here? Oh, you would fall back there, but if you fell back there, how would you get out? Huh. That's weird. It placed something there that technically you couldn't get to. Ah, another one. Who's with all these trainers? I'm challenge champion of a Rosa. Jesse. Whoa! Withdraw. Good job, Squirtle. Water gun. Tackle. And tackle again. Yes. It's a normal type, and it's a female. The heavier the opponent, the stronger the attack. That's pretty cool. That's the new sets. Neat. Wonder how you would get up there. It's like it's getting dark. Tsunami and tornado. Just walking in random people's houses and stuff. I'm trying to figure stuff out. He wanted to be with family, Starbucks coffee. Okay. Quick end. Ends that quickly. There's nothing back here though. It's like, what was the point? Tackle. gonna go down from the light then. Tackle. Give it a Kuma. Advance to Route 2 for me to get more training. I need to go there and do a certain thing, but I don't know what to do. You have to do. I don't get what you have to do. You obviously have to advance, but I don't know where we have to advance to. Maybe you just gotta go through the door right there. I didn't think about that, actually. I thought we had to go up there, because I was wanting to go up there, but... we got loading in. So sorry, did my presence shock you? Shock? No! 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 Ah! No! Not the lightning. Anything but lightning would have been better. Fail whip. Tackle. Tackle again. Thunder wave. Fight through it. Come on. Critical hit. One more. All those Pokeballs through here. What? Jeez. We might have to go for this. But I don't like fighting with a water type. I'm not excited about fighting ghost type as I really want. Wow, you're destroying it. Tackle. Paralyzed, can't move. Tackle. Ah, I got it. Bubble. Insta. Wow. I was gonna capture that, but oh well. Paralyzing heal. Abra. Okay, we don't wanna kill Abra. Water gun. Oh, give me Abra back! No! I don't know what the heck that is. Bubble. Oh, that was sucky. Abra popped up. That would have been a great Pokemon. Sadly, that's my sister's kind of Pokemon now. And so is this one. This one's my sister. But I'm not interested in you, sorry. Bubble! Withdraw. Prepare for the attack. Water gun. Bubble again. Well, that might have been a rare one. I don't know. Let's see what else we get. Ah, electric strike. I'm not familiar with this one. we'll just run away from that. What else we got? Oh my god. Let's see. We might get this one. Just throw him in the back of Boo's face. Okay. Bubble. Adventure was fun. We managed to get Becca Boo. This will be fun. See you guys next time.